Verse 24.
Amen.
Matayo, Abimonia Kuminanya Gambawati.
Aha.
Agat Nengiri, no, Nengiri, Yoba Kabaka.
Aha.
Edibu, Yoba Monsizona.
The Bible says that the gospel of the kingdom of God must be preached to the entire nations. The Bible said, the entire world that you see, whether a Muslim, maybe a Catholic,
Protestant,
maybe an Advent, I believe all religions were brought by the whites to divide the people of God. But the Bible talks somewhere. The Bible doesn't say, even if a Muslim is any also a Catholic waiting for the end, an Advent is waiting for the end, and a Pentecost is also waiting for the end. But the end cannot come after this one happening. Some people say maybe it may come next year. No, it's not that. Some say maybe it may come at 2050. Maybe 2050. No. The Bible says the gospel of the kingdom must be preached to the entire nations to act a witness. Why has the gospel been called witness? That whichever person must hear this gospel. Once the end comes, where he has the question shall be one at the end. Nothing like many questions. The first question shall be, did you hear of the kingdom, the gospel of the kingdom? Did you hear of the gospel of the kingdom of heaven? It will be the only question. Whichever person that has heard of this gospel, it will act as a witness. God shall not look for witnesses. The gospel that you've heard, he has said that it will act as a witness. Do you know the reason as why the end has not yet come? The first gospel that came
Roman Catholic Church
was of the Roman Catholic Church. It came in 321 AD. And it was proclaimed by from 321 Catholic faith, and the Catholic faith has
spread
the entire
nation.
But the end cannot come because the gospel needed is not of the Catholics. The Islam came in 571. 610 it was
okay.
It came with Nabi Prophet Muhammad. Islamic faith that spread to the entire nation. Nothing like a nation that doesn't know Islam. But the end cannot come. Reason being, Islam
is
not the gospel meant to be preached to the entire nation.
Protestant
came. Came in 1010. Came with Martin Luther, the reformer. battling Luther the Reformer. Protestant faith spread to the entire nation. But the end cannot come because Protestant faith is not the gospel to be spread. The advent of faith came also. In 1041, and it was started by Helen G. White. Advent of faith spread to the entire nation. The end cannot come because advanced faith is not the gospel of the kingdom of heaven. All religions like Marion Branham,
Methodists,
Lutherans, all the Mormon,
the
Pentecostals, they came in
1800
and they concluded as in
1616
and it spread to the entire nation. But the end is not yet in existence because all such religions
is
not the gospel of the kingdom of heaven. The gospel of the kingdom of heaven must be preached first.
Is
it called the gospel of the kingdom? After God creating Adam and Eve, he told them to conquer the entire nation, the entire world, and his creatures. Adam and Eve were kings that we are created in the image of God. Those kings to rule. They gave in their kingship unto Satan.
Satan
started controlling, conquering instead of Adam and Eve. After Satan ruling for many years, God, people were given things to work upon Satan. They were told to offer lamb, to slaughter sheep, to offer the blood, to give in tithes, to sacrifice, to give in their harvests and their firstborns. The Bible says that they were asked of things. After them bringing those things into the temple, they could sprinkle the blood after slaughtering. They used to offer tithes
first.
They had to do all the works. But Satan stick on them. Those people who led those rituals, they were called the Pharisees and the Sadducees. They were leaders of the religions. They used to tie turbans on their heads. They used to grow the beard. They used to sacrifice offering in tithes. They used to bring the firstborns. They acted all rituals that you read in the Bible. But they never received the gospel of the kingdom of heaven. And they are
till
today, there are some adventists today. There are some customs.
The protestants.
All religions that are still acting in those rituals. Thinking that
once
you offer in the tithe that you've offered unto God, once you sacrifice that you've offered unto God, once you bring the firstborn to your
God,
that you offer unto God, this is what happened. God saw all of them could not cleanse a sinner. They could not get out man out of sin, take him back into the kingdom,
for
him to enter the kingdom of God. There are two kings There's a kingdom of Satan. Once you're not in the kingdom of God, maybe
if
you're Muslim, maybe a Catholic, maybe a Protestant, whichever religion, you're not in the kingdom of God, you are in the kingdom of Satan.
Satan
is still bringing new religions, still gathering,
he's
still staking a number of churches,
he's
still dividing, splitting up. But after Jesus is coming, the entire Bible, it has 6 million
scriptures
with that but the entire scriptures of
600 300,000.
There is nothing like a scripture that says that Jesus is coming back for churches. Nothing like a scripture that says that Jesus is coming back for churches. Scriptures that are in the Bible say that Jesus is coming back from a church. The church. One church. He is coming back from a church. Only one church. The entire heaven.
The Bible.
With the Bible.
Know
only one church.
Roman Catholic Church.
They don't know the churches of the Catholics.
They don't know the Anglican Church.
They don't know the Anglican Church. They don't know the Adventist Church.
They Pentecostal Church.
They don't know the Pentecostal Church.
They don't know the Mammon Church.
They don't know the Mammon Church.
They don't know the Lutheran Church.
They don't know the Lutheran Church.
So now
all those. If you come and show me one church that I've from the scriptures, you'll get two shares. You're going to go with a million of money. You start with that.
Catholic Church.
The Catholic Church.
Anglican Church.
The Anglican Church.
Seventh-day Adventist Church.
Seventh-day Adventist Church.
Pentecostal Church.
The Pentecostal Church.
Lutheran Church.
The Lutheran Church.
Baptist Church.
Baptist Church.
So now
all those churches.
Bible
the Bible says Jesus is coming back for a church. Not churches. There are very many churches.
And
he is coming back for only one church. Only one church. You must be assured that you are within that church. You must be assured you are within that church that Jesus is coming for. And he says the church that he is coming for must not have no spot, maybe any ring or any fold. It shouldn't have any spot, maybe any ring. The church is he's coming for. It's not coming back on Namirende buildings. It's not coming for Lubaga buildings. Not coming back for the church he is coming back for. It's you. He says you must not have any spot, maybe any folding. Once you leave here, you go home, you don't reach home, you die alone. Will you die with a spot? Religious confused
people.
But let we see. After we sinning, there is somebody who
answered this question.
That after you committing all your sins, that Jesus lives there. That is there cleansing. That his work is cleansing. The Bible says Jesus cleanses the sin. He offered a sacrifice of his
sin
once.
cross.
He is no longer going back again to the cross. So all the things that you do have, trouble unto you. All your sins that you have,
Bible
orders you to offer them once. Only once. That's what the Bible says. That this gospel of the kingdom brings us back. And Jesus was born in Bethlehem and in Judah. Matthew chapter 23. You might have come into this place and you have a religion. Praise the name of God. But all three rituals that are acted by all religions were performed before. Fasting, tithes, baptism by immersion, going for prayer mountain, going for overnights, all those were performed before. You may think you've discovered something new.
But
for you to go spend people spent prayer nights. Until Jesus concluded all the prayers, he went to get the man. Prayed transnight. The sweets of Jesus turned into
drops.
He asks of the Father for this cup be taken away from him. He prayed transnight whereby he never
went.
As it was coming to morning, God told him, even if you pray transnight, you don't want to drink of this cup, your prayers not been accepted. You must take drink of it. And again Jesus was crucified. Even if you pray, whereby your nails leap over the
edge,
your sweat standing to drops of blood, you cannot change the will of God by your
prayer.
You see, look at Jesus, the Son of God, pray to change his will.
His death.
Amen.
Na yete ya ichu sa.
He never changed his death.
Yamugamba ekikopo ya chinywa.
He told him you are to take up this.
There are
those who spend prayer nights. They speak in tongues. They change their colors. Thinking that if you convince God that you have very many words, that you can be at least all the things of God were organized before and they were done. That's why he made all creatures man and all creatures in 6 days. And it was done with
bread.
And if you turn upside down into the soil, God is no longer
created.
He's done with creation. Praise the name of God. Same thing with salvation. Like he did with he's done with
it.
Even if you turn upside down, pray. God is done with salvation. You must move in the salvation he made. You must walk into the things he made in salvation. Jesus fasted for 40 days. Accept the 40 days of you cannot pass any day of your own
then
you are pleased by God by your fasting. Jesus was circumcised. Nothing like any circumcision done by you. Then you please go. Jesus spent the entire night praying. You cannot spend any overnight Then you please God. Jesus did all the works. And Isaiah,
and
he prophesied before
God. Yes.
He said, Jesus
did
all our works.
Yes.
Jesus. Then you cannot understand the
question.
If you ever entered into fasting, fasting is something hard. What you have to do, if you to accept the
40 days
fasting, Jesus paid
for
you the fasting.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Nothing like subtracting
100.
There is nothing like hard, like you splitting off
100.
And those things are not even
going.
You are to offer unto the pastor. And that time that you work for does not belong unto God. There is somebody who consumes it.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Jesus paid all the debts of ours. He paid the greatest debt. The debt of sin. People used to offer the lamb. People used to cut themselves
in lives.
People spent overnight. But the sin.
They're
still today churches.
Since
they do not accept the sacrifice of Jesus, you find him praying. Saying, God,
sin
is on me. God help.
He
will help us, sin is on
me.
You find churches crying, shedding
tears.
Even the senior mucus is coming. Salivating.
The
crying of sin.
Over
the old churches tell
me.
Jesus took away all the sin. Their work is to accept that sacrifice
by
enter the already done work.
Hallelujah.
But if they're still working, fasting for themselves, paying tithes, they're still going to pay a
mountain,
fighting with life. Their lives are
easy.
Isaiah.
Agamba bwati. Mukama oliragira emirembe gye tuli. Kubanga n'okukola.
Kubanga Mukama n'okukola.
Watukolera emirimu gyaffe gyonna.
Oba olinayo omulimu ogwalema Yesu okukola.
If you have any work that Jesus never made.
Ng'okusiiba kwalemerawo yalemwa.
That he never handled the fasting.
Eyo n'abasoma matayo.
Those who read Matthew.
Waliwo ebitasoboka.
There is something that are impossible.
Ng'okusiiba kwekubi jayo.
Only can be taken away by
fasting. Ebyo ebitasoboka.
Those impossibles.
Nga Yesu bw'obafuna bw'akicupuli.
It means that you get the right Jesus. There are nothing like impossibility.
Yes.
Jesus paid in the debt. This gospel of the kingdom takes us back. In the kingdom of heaven, there are things that are there. There are four living righteous. There are some seraphims and the cherubims. There are some 24 elders. There are some angels. But all those who are in heaven are righteous. That's why they say, once we enter into the kingdom of heaven, we must be righteous.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of God.
Adam
was created righteous.
Removed
out of the image of God. Those who saw this
still,
the Abraham,
and that
righteousness,
the Musa,
the Moses,
the
Daniel,
the
Ezekiel, and even the
rest.
But the religious people,
they
against these prophets. That's why we say in Matthew chapter 23,
yes,
agamba bwati, agamba nti, aganti,
amen, amen.
Matari Musa kutandikirawo. Awo Yesu
ayogera
n'ebibiina n'abayigirizwa be ng'agamba nti abawandiisi n'abafalisaayo batudde ku ntebe ya Musa. Kale bigambo byonna bye babagamba.
Lwaki agambye nti batudde ku ntebe ya Musa? Musa yasinga Ibrahimu obukulu.
Is Moses greater than Abraham?
Musa yasinga Isaac obukulu.
Is Moses older than Isaac?
Amen. Abawandiisi n'abafarisaayo.
The writers of the Pharisees.
Abafarisaayo yani.
Who is the Pharisee?
Omufarisaayo ye muntu amaze okukukuka mu mateeka ga Musa gonna. Omufarisaayo ye muntu omufarisaayo si ggwanga. Omufarisaayo ye muntu amaze okukukuka mu mateeka gonna. Okusibanga akumanyi ebitundu by'ekkumi abiwa bulungi, asula mu banaliti, asula ku nsozi, akola emirimu gy'eddiini, abatiza mazzi, akola ebintu byonna bwe bayita omufarisaayo. Naye Bayibuli egambye nti abawandiisi n'abafarisaayo batudde ku ntebe ya Musa.
Kale ebigambo byonna bye babagamba,
lwaki bagamba nti batudde ku ntebe ya Musa? Ibulayimu, Isaaka, Yakobo, muwulira bwe tuba tusaba tugamba nti Katonda wa Ibulayimu, Katonda wa Isaaka, Katonda wa Yakobo. Bameka abawulira nga bwe tuba tusaba ekigambo ekyo tukikozesa mu ssaala yaffe? Lwaki tujuliza Katonda wa Ibulayimu, Katonda wa Isaaka, Katonda wa Yakobo? Ibrahim,
Abraham,
Teasiva,
never passed it.
Yadurunako,
not even a single day.
Isaac,
Isaac,
Teasiva,
never passed it.
Yadurunako,
not even a single day.
Yakobo,
Jacob,
Teasiva,
never passed it.
Yadurunako,
not a single day.
Setumbatugamba, Katonda wa Ibrahim.
That's why we say the God of Abraham,
wa Isaac,
God of Isaac,
wa Yakobo,
God of Jacob.
Nothing but we talk of
the one we also need.
Okusiva kwa tambi kati.
When did fasting start?
Okusiva kwa tambi kira.
Fasting started on Mount Sinai.
Ekiragiro kyaweebwa Musa ku lusozi Sinai.
The law was given unto Moses on the
Mount Sinai. Kibonerezo.
Fasting is like
you. Omuntu aliko omusango gwa zizo gwa nakolola.
Any person who has committed a crime.
Yalagirwa okusiira enjala.
Is ordered to go into fasting.
Bayinza okulagira okusiira enjala ennaku ssatu.
You may be ordered to go in for fasting for 3 days.
Bayinza okulagira okusiira enjala e week.
Maybe a week fasting.
Bayinza okulagira okusiira enjala ennaku.
Maybe fasting for 10 days.
That
was given unto
me.
There are some Bagandas.
They are
still in that kind of posture.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
You find them still troubled.
Soma.
Kale bigambo byonna bye babagamba.
Yes.
Mubikole, mubikwate.
Webale.
Naye tebukola nga bo bibakola.
Webale.
Kubanga.
Eh.
Boogira naye tebakola.
Soma.
Binabasiba emigugu.
Eh.
Ezitowa.
Webale.
Egiteeti kika.
Webale.
Bagitikka abantu ku bibegabega.
Abafalisayo bano batikka abantu emigugu. Omusumanaga nti kanisa yange tugenda kusiiba.
A pastor tells the
child
that we
are prophesying.
If they haven't known what the problem in
fasting,
Look.
So Karuka.
Agamti abantu babiri bali nyamu yekalo okusaba.
Yes.
Omufarisayo.
Ononga mufarisayo. Agamti omufarisayo. Akwata amateeka go. Asiba. Awebye kumi. Asula asaba. Asula munsozi. Anonya mukama. Mufarisayo. Aha.
Omulala muwoza.
Ono yali muwoza. Umanye emisa egy'abawoza.
Amen.
Sente tebazituusa. Ebirala byonna. Kati bali ingide muyeka bali kusaba otyo
omufarisayo
ono mufarisayo
na imirira
na kogero omufarisayo teka oti asiba awebye kumi akuma sabato tali andisi takomba kumwenge musibu nyo mudini na mambatia
na asaba yeka ebigambo bino
ne yeya ula na sabatia
ayi katonda kwebaza kubanga siringa bantu abalala bonna
yes
abanyazi
webale
abanyaza amanyi
yes
abenzi
yes
ewa kubatte ngono muwoza
siringa ngolyo muwoza babaze bambi babiri kusaba aha
nsiba emirundi ebiri mu sabiti
buli sabiti nsiba mu emirundi yes
ebiri
aha
mpayo ekitundu ekyekkumi ku byonna byenfuna
buli kyafu ate bano baali tebalimba kubanga teeka lyalimirwagamba tolimbanga byayogera wano byakola nagamba nti mpayo kubuli kantu kenfuna ntolako ekitundu ekyekkumi nenkuwa mukama aha
naye omuwoza
ono muwoza
nayimirira wala
byamukanga ono tawa tasiiba alya muwoza tayinza kusiiba era bwoba otunda ensenene oba enswa nagaleeta empooza nga togiranga mpamu olusoko lw'enswa agenda okwetolola omulidde emidaala emirala nga lunaalumaseewo erinnya la mukama lyebaz omuwoza n'ayimirira wala
n'agamba
atya
n'atayagala nakuyimusa maaso ge mu ggulu
n'agamba atya
neyeekuba mu kifuba n'agamba nti ayi katonda onsaasire nze alina ebibi mbagamba nti oyo yakka
ono yagenda okukka
okuddayo mu nnyumba ye ng'aweereddwa obutuukirivu okusinga oli
tovaawo erinnya lya mukama
lyebaze
bino biina bye yesu yajja kukomya kusiiba kukomya bitonde bya kukomya kusula ku
nsozi ate
ono
so this one
bye yeewaanira
ebisiiba nnyo
muli mukanisa ezisiiba ono teyagamba nsiiba emirundi ebiri
muwiwaliwo
kanisa mu kampala nga zisiiba ennaku abiri mu lumu
omwezi
ebizibu
byo
tebigenda kukolebwako ennaku
zonna
okutuusa lwalikkiriza kitegeeza mu njiri
ey'obwakabaka
tetulina mu mbeera ezo era tugaba emiliyoni
kumi
oleetayo olunyiriri mu
byawandiike
nga waliwo ekkanisa ya yesu
yonna
eyawa ku kitundu kyekkumi ne tugaba
emiliyoni
olina ekkanisa ya yesu yonna
bikolwa
byabatume kyali kiseera kyakwezza bujja okuva mu ndagaano
enkadde
okuyingira empya era abatume baalwanagananga
olumu
baalwanagananga ku kukomola Hallelujah.
Amen.
Orutaro.
Trouble was.
Wareranga kukukomora.
Was on circumcision.
Abatuma abamunda kaga.
Some disciples used to say.
Okomora we kuri.
That circumcision is in existence. Others used to say.
Okomora kuri wo.
Circumcision is not in existence.
Orutaro waria.
The trouble, the what was
there?
Acts of Apostles. It means the Acts of Apostles. What was the fasting?
Other
used to say fasting is an existence. Once you go to the Church of Corinthians, the Galatian Church, the Colossian Church, the Roman Church, the Philippian Church, the
Lapidian
Church,
Sumona,
Sadi, the Sadi Church.
Churches
had come in order. You never find fasting. Nothing like
tithing.
Should we do this or that? But in Corinthians,
the Thessalonians,
the
Colossians,
you don't find anything.
That in Bible,
so the Bible,
that
yet to conclude,
yes, we are.
After Jesus is come, that's
when
he told people these words. Jesus is the one who came with the church. And he is the head. And he is church. There is nothing like a senior. Nothing like that.
In
the church of Christ, there is nothing like a senior. Jesus is the senior.
In
the church of Christ, there is nothing like a pope.
Yes.
Jesus
is the pope.
In the church of Christ, there is nothing like a head.
Yes.
Jesus
is
the head. So all the churches you see are called churches.
galina bannannyiniko.
They have their owners.
Era bw'omubuuza osabira wa?
And if you ask someone where you put,
osabira mu kanisa y'ani?
Who is the owner of your church?
Nara nsabira mu ya Bukingo.
I attend church, Bukingo's church.
Ogenda kunoonya olunaku lw'enkomerero.
At the end you should look for,
ng'oli mu kanisa ya Bukingo.
In the church of Bukingo.
The heaven
doesn't
look such a
Where there is something
is where God stages a way. The Arabs,
I
do not fight with them. They have Satan is too much.
You said,
let me put a depot. Depots of oil in Arabs. So the neurologist is saying that you have a God.
That
you have the one who is capable. The God of all armies. You have given the way also.
Amen.
Have the father of all people. Amen. It belongs to Satan. In Toro. It's called the stretch of the heavens. Amen. The creator of the heavens. Amen.
There
are things we name of people and they take kingship from God, then we offer them
a gift.
But the day you shall turn into the gospel of God, whatever they call
you, yes,
amen.
Amen. Yes,
that is the king of
Bogo.
I'm not calling father. The Kabaka
of Bogo
is not to be called the husband of God. The kingship of God, they offered it to man.
Yes,
that's why Jesus comes.
You see,
this gospel of the kingdom of God has to first be preached. Why do we preach this gospel? Telling people that God is the king. The king of all kings. He's the father of all
kings.
God is the creator of the heavens. God is our
husband.
God is the God. His majesties. Let we take them back.
Jesus.
This is a kingdom of heaven. But all people enclosed
it.
Don't allow any man to enter into the heavens. And they tell you, we shall pray for you after your death. We shall cleanse you after death. The sprinkle water. That water is the one that cleanses a people. If it's taken of that hair, that water is the one that cleanses the corpse.
It's
the one that washes the motorcycles.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of God. It cannot play any role in the kingdom of God. The one that used to work in the Old Testament. There are those asking why Jesus was not
preached.
In the Old Testament, Jesus was immersed in water.
But
in the New Testament, so you look at the Arab Baptist, the one of Imazum. It meant all the sins that used to come into
the Bible.
Because the Bible says people came from Judah and Samaria and those nations next to
them.
They used to bring their sins into
Antioch.
They entered them out
of the
people that bring their sins there. He saw Jesus. You say, you look at the Lamb, the Lamb of God, that takes away the sins of the world. A question comes. Why did Jesus look for from the river Jordan? He came for sins of man used to pray. Someone asked me a question. Why was he also baptized? Who would lie to
you? Yes.
Jesus.
The
Bible says people used to bring
all
their sins at them at the river.
Yes.
Jesus.
Whatever
sin was connected, Jesus had to reach that place. Look at this. Jesus went to that. Jesus went to that. Did he also come for healing? Jesus never went to that well for him also. He went to that place because that name is of Hebrew word. It comes from the word Shiloh.
Shiloh, the sent one, the sent one.
Amen. He came to pick the powers that was healing. That's why we
get
Jesus went to the wilderness. He spent
40 days
in the wilderness.
It's
where all the in the wilderness. The reason why he went to
there,
not only anybody, is him to get the powers of the devil. Wherever he went, Satan existed there. The reason why he went for Sabbath, every Sabbath day, it was not into
Abensas.
He went to the priests that used to consume the
time
fasting,
going
for overnight. Amen. The kind of baptism you are immersed at Jordan is not the kind of baptism we receive. That's where we enter also. We enter into the baptism of the death of Christ. If you enter into that kind of
baptism,
nothing like water. You said this
words,
that today I have accepted that Jesus died and resurrected. My name's on the book of
the
write them in the book of the
then
I am that all my sins go prostitution theft go today I'm
saved.
Being crucified, his eyes shall fulfill that kind of prophecy.
Omuganda,
and Uganda says, you will ask people, are you a Muganda? You say, I'm a Muganda.
We'll
tell you more than
you're
Muganda.
But you don't talk around me. No, that the Chibuso Chibus.
What it means by saying you are
alive.
Why are you not seated in your seat? Let you move in the seat. I am a grandson of somebody. Then you are moving. So the Bible says, those who accept Jesus,
they
wanted to move like the way he moved. So those not knowing the Bible, they start
fighting.
Until you move like Jesus, you sit in your chair. You say he was born of
Amen.
You answered that Jesus was
crucified.
Jesus was crucified. Believe that he died. 3 days he risen. You ascended to heaven. You see the
rain.
He's a savior. He's a cleanser. The one who helped
you.
There you are moving. Not you fasting. That's why you are mixed with
us.
You accept that Jesus died. And I confess that Jesus is Lord. Why do you call him Lord? This is Jesus.
Yes.
A wise child in the class.
It's not a miracle for that
person to pass in class.
A
wise child
must pass.
You don't ask that person that you will you pass? If I pass on you, you just know trap like you the parent.
Hallelujah.
So things concerning going to heaven. It's not God knowing. God knew
that.
Amen.
But
he loved before.
Now
we gave the only one before. Whoever accepts this
sign,
not to go as
well.
For him to get
to
you find a pastor. Let you not say that who will go to heaven.
That's
the reason why Jesus descended. A number of people are going to heaven. Look at dreams are satanic.
The
clothes.
They
show you heaven is something that will enter. You must hustle for the heavens. Someone spoke very well.
Yes, you
said, you recall
yes,
as you remember
you
said, I will not
come
that today I'm going to
be
in the garden of God. He was crucified a thief. He was crucified a thief. He died after the cross. You might have come here looking at your condition, it's much
harder.
You say that the people have so far killed. Oh my God. He first made a miracle to Barnabas. They said that we would have chosen Barnabas. Would not have entered the
heaven.
The people would have died for you. But Barnabas, all people who are in the
middle
of God changed their eyes and their thoughts. They saw Jesus wanted to be crucified. The judge said, should I crucify Jesus or Jesus? The Holy Spirit told them, if you offer the Barnabas, the entire
world,
let you offer the
other.
He's wanted to carry all the from that the Barnabas left bragging as a saint.
Yes,
Jesus, from that
day.
I want to offer my life unto Jesus. Because there are very many Jesuses. If you know that someone received the
power of Jesus,
and if somebody if you get malaria, you are diagnosed, you have
malaria.
You go, you don't get healed. You feel like you have the malaria. You are treated somewhere else, nothing like healing. What is the problem there? The dosage you are given is wrong. You come to find a true dosage. Malaria is
negative.
You are diagnosed if you are tested. Nothing like malaria is
existing.
So once you confess Jesus, you will
get
sin out of when you know someone
will
choose
Jesus.
One question is asked, you have
sin.
He replied, do sins get out? We turn the staff members of
sin.
They cannot go away. But a true Jesus, once you receive him, you feel freedom. Amen. All your sins.
School,
they used to ask us questions. 10 trees, we are up a tree. 10 birds, we are up a tree. Someone shoot one. How many remained? Some
subtracting
that we have remained
nine.
They used to get zero. That Jesus can visit you when you have 20.
Then
you take away one. 19 remain. You come back next
year.
16 remain. They call it deliverance. They come manassing, reducing till you come delivered. To conceive,
to deliver.
Amen. You cannot pick up a child. The head remains inside.
Then
you find the other dharma part. They say that you also be delivered. You be
delivered.
Yes. Amen. Is you to deliver a child? To get out of you as a whole. Amen. But what religious called
deliverance?
Yes, Jesus cannot be in a person. And you find also an evil spirit there. Many times it doesn't even need to enter you.
Hallelujah.
Amen. I've gone to a church and you told us that we are
fasted
by Jesus. He said, let me just take care of that
Jesus
fast. Jesus never fasted for us. There's something impossible. Let you not go back there. The one you're asking will not enter. But you cannot allow that I found a church that you were not meant to pay. Don't you say you're going to make people poor? The
tithe
makes people wealthy. That kind of teaching is just spreading in these developing countries. How many of you know Sudil?
Sudil
doesn't tithe.
Mukwano
doesn't
tithe.
Mama. Another one called Brick Lobaga doesn't tithe. They do not offer
a tithe.
You cannot offer a tithe and you become rich. What Satan did to tie people in
poverty,
he tells them that tithe
is
the one that turns people wealthy. All companies do not offer a tithe. All nations, they don't offer. Because the tithe is cast. If you read Malachi, it says, let you offer a tithe, you see whether it shall not open your halls from heaven. Separate halls and the door. Our blessings are no longer coming out of the
door.
And Jesus says,
when
a person through a hole, is a thief.
But
the one who passes through a
doorway,
a doorkeeper
opens
the door. That person enters.
Amen.
Few times.
Yes.
Jesus opened. We are going to heaven. We are saints. We are righteous.
It's a sure deal that we are going in heaven.
Amen.
Nothing
like doubt. Somebody doubting. Because heaven was paid for. Have you ever bought a plan? If you're boarding a plan, you pay a ticket.
They
tell you that it's wrong London there. But that ticket, there is nothing like food. Once you read of it,
destination you
just shows the destination. But inside the ticket,
even
if you turn it, there is nothing in that ticket. There is medical insurance. That once you turn positive, they are the ones to cater for you. In that ticket, there is food. Once you turn hungry, you just eat. In that ticket, there are things in business. But the ticket reached from Entebbe to Israel. But this ticket says Jesus. But in Jesus, there is everything you need. You can never
receive
not even in
question,
not even in
Titus,
not in open
eyes.
So he refuses
to know.
He said, let you be
like me.
Don't you let the Pharisees do. So as Jesus was returning to
the
Jesus never spoke such kind of tongues. Nothing like an
angel.
Is there anybody in need of we going with us in heaven? You came. Maybe you came by mistake. Amen. Saying that I want to turn sanctified. Today, I want to turn righteous. I must be baptized to enter into Christ. I am going to heaven. If you're there, you have to stand up slowly. You come here and we baptize you. You enter the kingdom of heaven. And God will bless you. If you're there, you are being convicted by the Holy Spirit that let you offer your life unto Jesus. Do that. If you are there, let you stand up. You come and be baptized. We baptize you here.
For those of us who go
out of this
day. Hallelujah.
agambye nti kubanga agantu obulokovu n'ekitiibwa n'obuyinza bya katonda waffe
the one who had something like a trumpet,
he had
to sound a team. People turned mad. Whoever is having a car, it's the one that the one of the team will sound it. Somebody, everybody was standing same.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Katineku.
So same thing with the heavens. The first person to get saved. It made a lot of noise. Shouting loud. Why did the heaven shout? God created two people, heaven and
earth.
We multiplied through them. After Adam and Eve sinned, even if God had
raised our world,
they would have multiplied us again.
Soma.
Agamye nti kubanga emisango gy'amazima era gya nsonga
lwaki emisango gy'amazima ffe tetwali Adamu gye yayonoonera lwaki tusiiba lwaki tuwerya
ekkumi
lwaki tusula tubonaabona
agamba
mwatundirwa kubwere obulokozi
kubanga emisango gye gya nsonga era gya mazima kubanga asalidde omusango omwezi omukulu eyayonoona ensi n'obwenzi bwe era awoledde
okwalidde omwezi wa yendagaano
enkadde
bayibuli egiyita mukazi
malaayi
We got
rid of the harrow. This harrow is the one who leaves the house.
Those
looks for the clothing from other
places.
Looking for food from other places. So we
got
married down with Jesus. Do you want wealth? Ask from the
Jesus.
Is Jesus.
Do
you want wisdom? Ask from your
Jesus.
Is Jesus. What do you want? Ask from your
Jesus.
Is Jesus.
When
you go to Kakande? Is Kakande your husband? Is Mujimbo your husband? Is Kayende your husband? Jesus is your husband.
They
will say that the harlot is the one who
brought
you.
They will
say that nothing is
so wrong.
A harlot is saying,
there
are some impossibles. Only fasting is capable.
We are
saying all the blessings. We are saying through the name of Jesus.
And Harold
says, you try the test prices. And Harold, we leave the husband.
We will
go commit adultery unto other people. So the church, the one he calls the
Harold,
and those people who leave Jesus, they work in the old covenant. We are saying Jesus sanctified
us.
The Old Testament says that you must be immersed in water. You must get the udu. You must pour yourself on
the water.
All religions, they utilize this water. But Jesus is the
word.
Is the rim of the
leaf. He
leads us man to get clean. And he has
your sin.
These angels have said that we've got rid of the harrows. So since this harrow spoiled the entire
nation,
as I am
saying,
That's why we shout that we've got to
Especially
harvest. Once you start such kind of things, tithe is worry. That Jesus paid for us, we are sanctified. You have opened up more unto Satan. Praise the name of God. Some may ask him what's
anniversary of
America. Why don't I see whites from America? We have very many of them. And those whites from different nations. But there is a war between we and them. They are still having some kind of they were saying you are not yet in order. They impacted much money into me. If we had accepted all that money, we would have reached this we are on now.
Amen.
So our work is to get this what we have. Let me take it back unto
you.
These whites are good.
Every
religion has its aims. It came to collect people. You may think of a Catholic doesn't offer. A Catholic collects 300 1 billion cannot put and has no space to put that money. Let me show you how religions make money. If you die at the Catholic, you are one in number. You bring offerings red pack
here. Hallelujah.
Have you heard what you've uttered out? You entered into Christ. When you give some teachings that say, like you are done with confession, you are done with that. Those are satanic. You being baptized halfway. How is that holy?
bikolo bya batume
8:14
Saturn had stolen it Praise the name of God.
Akaimba.
That song. There is a brethren here.
Bamuita Pasaga.
It's called Pasaga.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
One more Akaimba Kate.
There is a song that belongs to us.
It
was composed by those people in the 60s. The politicians wanted to steal this song. Sometimes you play it to sing it. We had even recorded that song at the Saints. And I would ask Kasaka, let you come and lead us in that song. We
have
to stand and sing the song. Raise the picture of the politicians that they had put under the song of Christ. The song says that we shall wear a crown. That song belongs to the saints. But the politicians wanted to change it, taking it to their desires. They have the way they sing it. It goes this way.
Yeah.